Next topic is calculate the missing value. How we can calculate missing value in case of individual series? In individual series, we are taking direct method x bar is equal to x1 plus x2 up to xn divided by number of items. And here one value is missing. We can find out number of item is given and x bar is given. One value is missing from here. We can calculate the missing value. For example, the mean of 5 items is 25. Mean of 5 items is 25. The value of 4 items is 10, 25, 35 and 40. Find out the fifth value. So here 4 values is given. It means x1, x2, x3 and x4 is given. And x bar is given, that is equal to 25. N is equal to 5. And your formula is equal to x bar is equal to x1 plus x2 plus x3 plus x4 plus x5 upon n. X bar is 25, x1 is 10, 25, 35, 40 plus x5 divided by 5. 5 into 125, that is equal to 125. 10 plus 40, 50, 50, 70, 100, 110 plus x5. Then 125 minus 110 is equal to x5. It means fifth item is 15. The fifth item, the value of fifth item is 15 in case of individual series. In case of discrete series, x and f value is given. The value of x is 30, 35, 40, 50 and next is 75. And the frequency is 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4 and 6, 4. Here this value is missing. Here this value is missing and x bar is given, that is equal to, x bar is equal to 50. Now how we can find out this missing value? First of all, we will multiply x and f, 30, 70, 120. Here nothing is written, so you can write here x also. 4x, 300, 300. The sum of fx is equal to 600, 700, 790, 790 plus 30, 820. And sum of frequency is equal to 10, 17, 20. So, x bar is equal to summation of fx upon summation of f. Then, 50 is equal to 820 plus 4x is equal to divided by 20. Cross multiply 1000 is equal to 820 plus 4x, 1000 minus 820 is equal to 4x, it means 8, 180 is equal to 4x, then 180 divided by 4, that is equal to x, cut कीजिए, x is equal to 45. We can find out in case of discrete series missing value. Same we can find out in the continuous series also. In a continuous series, sometime frequency is missing. How we can find out the missing frequency? First of all, we will multiply x and f. 5 into 5, 25f, 35 into 18, 630, 25f, 630, 225 and 165. The total of this is 1, summation of fx is equal to 1150 plus 25f, and the total of frequency is 12, 12 plus 30, 38, that is 38 plus f. So x bar is equal to summation of fx upon summation of f, that is 1150 plus 25a, that is 38 plus f1. So 29 is equal to 1150 plus 25f1 upon 38 plus f1. Multiply with 29 into 38, that is equal to 1102 plus 29f1 is equal to 1150 plus 25f1. Now 29f1 minus 25f1 is equal to 1150 1102, that is equal to 48, and f1 is equal to 12. The missing value of frequency is equal to 12. Whenever missing frequency is given, we can easily find out using the direct method missing value of a frequency. Now, sometimes in case of continuous series, frequency is also missing. Here, class interval is 10 to 20, 20 to 30, 30 to 40, 40 to 50, 50 to 60 frequency is missing, 60 to 70 and 70 to 80. First of all, we have to find out the mid value. Mid value means lower limit plus upper limit divided by 2. Here that is equal to 15, then 25, then 35, then 45, 55, 65 and 75. Now, this is our f multiplied with fm. 15 into 5, that is equal to 75. 140, 315. Here nothing is written, so we write here f, 55f, then 390, 1970. The summation of fm is equal to 1970 plus 55f, and the total of frequency is 19, 26, 30, 38 plus f1. So how we can here we are using direct formula, x bar is equal to summation of fm upon summation of f, then x bar given 52 is equal to 1970 plus 55 f1 अपॉन 38 प्लस एफ वन. इफ वी हैव टू मल्टीप्लाई 38 विद 52 द वैल्यू इज 1976 प्लस 52 एफ वन इज इक्वल टू 1970 प्लस 55 एफ वन. नाउ 1976 माइनस 1970 इज इक्वल टू 55 एफ माइनस 52 एफ. हेयर हियर 3F इज इक्वल टू 6. देन F इज इक्वल टू 6/3. द फ्रीक्वेंसी इज इक्वल टू 2. सो वी कैन इजिली फाइंड आउट इन केस ऑफ कंटिन्यूस सीरीज मिसिंग वेल. समटाइम्स कम्युलेटिव सीरीज इट मे बी लेस देन और मोर देन इज गिवन. हियर वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट द लेस देन सीरीज. लेस देन 20, लेस देन 30, less than 40, less than 50, less than 60 and less than 70. Here cumulative frequency is given. In case of arithmetic mean, first of all we will convert this less than series into the interval series. Here less than 20 is given. Less than 20 means we are taking here interval is 10 to 20 and frequency is less than 20. It means that is equal to 5. Less than 30, 10 to 20 already we will take. Now 20 to 30. This is less than 30. 22 is less than 30. But we need only 20 to 30. So we deduct 5 from 22. Now it is 17. Next 30 to 40. 48 minus 22. That is equal to 26. 40 to 50. That is 60 minus 48. 12. 50 to 60. That is 23. And less than 70, it means 60 to 70, that is 70. Now, this is our question and we will calculate arithmetic mean. We can use direct method, shortcut method or step deviation method. Here, I am doing with the shortcut method. First of all, we calculate the mid value. Mid value is 15, 25, 35, 45, 55 and 65. Then we will calculate D. D is equal to M minus A. A is 35. 35, 15 minus 35 minus 20 minus 10, 0, 10, 20 and 30. Then D dash is equal to M minus A upon C. Divide all the values with a 10. Minus 2, minus 1, 0, 1, 2 and 3. Then FD dash. Minus 10, minus 17, 0, 12, 46 and 51. Here, summation of FD dash is equal to minus 27 plus 9, 109. 109 minus 27, that is equal to 282. It means FD dash is equal to 82. And sum of frequency is equal to 40, 52, 52 plus 26, that is equal to 78, 78, 83, that is equal to 100. Now, x bar is equal to a plus summation fd dash upon summation f into c. Here a is 35, ft dash is 82, 100 into common difference is 10. Then we cut with the 10, then 35 plus this is equal to 8.2, this is 43.2. So you can solve your question with the short step deviation method if less than series is given. Less than series converted to class interval, they find out mid value, then D, then we can solve the X. Sometimes more than series is given, so you have to convert the more than series is also into the interval series. Here more than 75, more than 85, so that we will take the first interval 75 to 85 and rest we are taking continuously, because here difference is a 10. So 105 to 115, 115 to 125 and 125 to 135, 135 to 145. So more than 75 is this and more than 85 is this. It means between the 75 and 85 the frequency is 10. Then 140 minus 115, that is equal to 25. Then again 25, then 20, then 10, then again 20, then 15, and more than 45, 145 is also given. This is the sum of this frequency is always equal to the first 150. If it is 150, then calculation is right. 10, 20, 2, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. So, frequency is right. Now, same process. First of all, we will calculate mid value. 75 and 85, mid value is 80, 90, 100, 110, 120, 130, 140 and 150. Then D is equal to M minus A. A assumed from the mid value. 0, 10, 20, 30, 10, 20, 30 and 40. Then D dash is equal to M minus A upon C. Here C is at 10. C is equal to 10. Minus 3, minus 2, minus 1, 0, 1, 2, 3 and 4. Multiply D dash with F. F D dash is equal to 10 into minus 3, minus 30, minus 50, minus 25, 0, then 10, 40, 45 and 100. The total of summation of FT dash is equal to 80, 75 plus 30, 105 negative plus 150 plus 195. Deduct 195 minus ke 105 and plus 195, that is equal to 90. Summation of FD dash is equal to 90. Now X bar is equal to A plus summation FD dash upon summation F into I. A is equal to 110, FD dash is equal to 90, summation of F is equal to 150 and C is equal to 10. So that is equal to 6. That is 116. We can calculate the mean if more than series is given. Sometimes inclusive series is given. You know, inclusive series is that series in which upper limit is included in that series. The first class upper limit is low, second class lower limit is different. So if inclusive series is given, do not convert into the exclusive series. Directly you can solve the question. First of all, you have to calculate the mid value. Here mid value 50 plus 59 divided by 2. 109 divided by 2, that is equal to 54.5. So it is 54.5. Then same 40 plus 49 divided by 2, 89.2, that is equal to 44.5. Same 34.5, 24.5, 14.5 and 4.5. Then calculate D, that is M minus A. We assume A is this 0, minus 10, minus 20, 10, 20 and 30. And D dash is equal to minus 2, minus 1, 0, 1, 2, 3. And FD dash is equal to minus 2, minus 3, 0, 10, 30 and 9. So now summation of FD dash is equal to minus 5 plus 49. That is equal to 44. Now x bar is equal to A plus summation FD dash upon summation F into C. Here A is equal to 34.5, FD dash is 44, and the sum of frequency is 4, 12, 22, 22, 25, 40 into 10. Then 34.5 plus 11, that is equal to 45.5. So you can directly solve if